International Partners.
Smoove and Turrell.
Für die ganze Vielfalt dieses schönen, reichen Lebens.
Ladies and very hairy balls.
It's Canny O'Clock. It's live and pre-recorded all the way from the beautiful town of Corbridge. It's your main man, Mr. Smoove, and his trusted little sidekick, Mr. John Turrell. This is the Northern Coal Experience!
Good evening, everybody.
Well, hello there, you lovely lot.
Are you feeling randy?
No, my friend, I'm feeling dandy!
Back for another sensational show. This is Thursday today, but whenever you listen, it could be Jalemba the 57th.
It doesn't matter. It's that special Smoove and Turrell day.
Let's find out all about this place called Corbridge.
Welcome, my dear friends and travellers, to the wonderful village known to the Romans as Corstop at Tiki. As we all know, Smoove and Turrell travel is a well-based in old Latin, so we all know we're in the wonderful town of Corbridge. Why don't we start our whirlwind tour with some big history? Let us head to the Corbridge Museum, recently refurbished. This little gem holds some of England's oldest artifacts, including Roman wooden tablets, Roman armour, and the world-famous Corbridge Lion.
We went there, didn't we?
We did.
We tried the helmets on.
As with Pompeii, it is one of the only places that you can walk round the streets as Romans did. There's something quite Dickensian about the other parts. There's also the secret streets and courtyards of Corbridge. St. Helens, the bishops, and the old bakery yards are a must. On to refreshments, and why not wet our whistle at the Angel? This fine establishment has been serving a canny bevy since 1569.
Ooh.
So let's raise a schooner of that Newcastle Brune Ale and say, way I pet, to Corbridge is your so Instagrammable. Don't forget, Smoove and Turrell will be playing at the Wee Cheek in Corbridge on the 6th of May. Other pubs do apply.
Oh, yeah, that's right. We're in Corbridge. And as John just said there, we are playing there very soon on the 6th of May.
We are. I don't think we've ever played. Oh, no, we do the Corbridge Festival now and again.
Yeah, it's not on this year. I don't think it is anywhere. No word back from them. Damn. Anyway, let's crack on with the show and get on with this week's mix. It's another 45 sensation from yours truly, Smoove.
Why don't you just do it, Smoove, and stop picking yourself up and talking about it?
The Northern Coal Experience, the greatest show in the world.
Everybody give! your hands into the beat, huh? Because the beat make you clap your hands, you say. But just clap your hands into the beat, huh? Because the beat make you clap your hands, you say. But like a one for the treble and two for the bass, see it all, huh? But let's dog to play. Clap your hands to the short shot sound. Brace yourself for the want to go down. Got a little news that you all can tell. The see it all, huh? He got to find himself the whole night strong. If it's all night strong. Puerto Rico, a 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 Puerto Rico. You don't stop, that body rock, and just throw your hands in the air, and wave them like you just don't care. Sitting down with these short shots, now somebody say, oh yeah. Oh, night song, if it's all night song.
We'll be right back. check this out.
Nobody can be you but you. Nobody can be you but you. Nobody can be you but you. Nobody can be you.
Two times from the gym before I started, I said hit me. Pool was kicking flavor and I brought somebody with me. Positive,
the gentleman, the rapper, suave, blase, you know, dapper.
See, this is not a song about friends, because we make the ends and then we spread the skin.
This song becomes a well-known tune, and my mic's gonna bloom like a flower in June.
We kick much flavor, and you know that. As smooth as a head on a Fed named Kojak.
Get the mic to my hand, get callous, and I'll tell you like Ralph crammed in told Alice. Bang, zoom.
It's up, up, and away.
Grand Poobah.
And Positive K.
Nobody, no, no.
No one can be you but you.
All this negative got to go.
Nobody can be you but you. Nobody can be you.
You got to move your behind. If you're gonna catch up, you got to use your mind. If you wanna go to the top, baby, you gotta do what you do best. I don't mean maybe.
A Timex, I still flex, get biz on the Cosex. Put him in a line, then I ask who's next. Grand Poobah, guaranteed to make a big hit. Doing much damage on his two-man skit. Trying to hold me back won't harm me. And when the gear gets too small, it's to the Salvation Army. So mommy, or me, the way I say no one's sweeter.
Now that's funny.
You see, the style I kick is rugged. I shine like a nugget. Present tense mean you dig it. Past tense mean you dug it.
Yeah, pass me the mic, cause I wants to blitz. I'm the best thing that came since Grits. The Prince of Rap looking for Cinderella. You see her, why don't you tell her? I got the shoe in the car out back, and if she makes the bitch, she's in like that. And as a matter of fact, I'm not an actor, but the main factor. Pinpointing his rhymes is like a protractor. I'm intricated, complicated, definitely musically related. Rhymes so fly, never been outdated. Got to be fly by the way I stated. Now of myself, I say I'm a big fan. Got more rhymes than words by the letter man. Positive K, you can say he's low-key. You might know my name, but now look, you don't know me. I can be nice and flip like the son of Sam. Nobody knows exactly how I am. I'm the next and everybody knows it. Open tours this year, next year I'ma close it. I've got the skills that pays the bills. Now here's a quote from Stephanie Mills. Don't put a rush on me cause my tempo's slow. And if I don't tell you, then how would you know?
Nobody can be you but you. Nobody can be you but you.
You just got the
sunshine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And tapes and crates are filling my room. Pop up my heart, Marley's beats would always start. Any throw down in my town, bomb is my arm. Pumas say show toes, Shishini and Troop. Dressed to impress, don't press my sugar scoop. Boogie down in my town, nice sound. From my lead to M squared and Captain Rocket down. All around I found B-boys and we were bound. Full blown crew, marked top our town. Radioactive I practice, but always lack this. Body pop and rock this, never stop on Max's tactics that I used to be out. Try breaking and fake it till rap got my clout. Spent hours I devour, make the power to rap. Copy rhymes out of town from MCs who will whack. Roll rats and broken hearts, copied artists and groups. Store and rap labels and colors and juice.
Soul. got soul. Somebody say soul. Jazz super soul.
Giddy and start rocking and grooving those hips and those vajayjays with the Northern Cole Experience by Smoove and Turrell.
My man, what's happening?
Everything's happening.
Oh yeah, there you go.
Killing it, bro.
I'm feeling a bit hot now.
You need a pair of dungarees.
Lad. Chill out. There you go, in the mix. Lot, so I'm just going to rattle through them really quick. Started off with DJ Spinner, Everybody Bounce. These are all on 45, obviously. Same thing. Kenny Taupe, Funky Sensation, Graham McRae. That's his little edit. And DJ Zimmy and Butter Pit Puerto Rican. A brand new thing that's just come out this week. Redropped my good friend Unops. And that was King Most. Or King Most, actually. Moist. Wine Parade, as I like to call them.
Gossip.
Didn't get to hear that one. Didn't get to hear that one or that one. Had a bit of juggling.
Oh, come on, you. Only got 45 Zap. To get through.
It's all right. Zap Mo Bounce to the Ounce. A bit of a classic in there. Oh, a thing from DJ Day that I've played for years, and one of my favourite 45s, One Side's Got a Picture Disc On.
Nice.
Pretty useless to play, though. You see that? Very nice. That's that Corsa thing. Remix I did for Whirlwind D Labels. Before that was the Chrome remix I did also. Dopamine Hit. DJ Shadow, the instrumental version. The one he did with De La Soul. Rocket Fuel.
We headline from.
The Funky President label, Greedy Foot. That's J Rock. Another J Rock one, Boogie Blammin'. How to mix that one in, because it fades in, my favourite thing.
Oh, yeah, on a 45. Great.
And a little thing I cut myself a while ago, the Catalyst, they're called, from Australia, Showtime. There you go, on 45. That's your... nearly missed that one. DJ Bacon, Nobody Can Do Me New. Did I play that many records?
Yep.
That's insane. And also Superstool, right at the back end. And this as well, which is what's happening, 45 Brothers. Oh, I can sit down now.
And relax.
You're not getting a 45 mix next week, that's a fact.
Oh, no. It's just hard work.
You know what started that was getting that new record, the Bounce, 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 was the one.
Well, I think a nice in a sort of disco long edit,
yes,
one next
week. And loads of cans.
Loads of cans.
So on this week's show, I forgot to mention earlier, we've got a world exclusive from Specific, which is absolutely beautiful. Thank you very much for sending me that. And we've also got, what else have I got? I mentioned it earlier, didn't I?
Yes. I never remember anything.
He's called, let me look at him. X-Ray Ted, I think it is. What a great name.
How can you forget that?
I know.
You never
exactly.
Mentioned that to me. I would have remembered that.
Well, he's sending me the 45, but it never landed today, unfortunately. So I'm going to play you the MP3 of that.
So that thing some people on
off the box. But before we do any of that rubbish, let's get to what's important here.
In order to survive.
John, what's in your box? What's in your box today? John, what's in your box? What are you going to play?
I'm going to play Dub Striker again off the Birds of a Feather. But this track's called Mood Part 2. Never heard Part 1, but if Part 2's anything to go by, I'll probably like it. Check it out, mama!
Mood Part 2.
saw a track that John played a while ago, that is Jungle, and is the Dave Lee's got his hands all over that one.
Incredible tune.
On the great label Groovin. There's some great remixes on there, actually. Some really well put together, this 12. I shall play every mix from this over the next following week. Or so.
Good lad. Good lad.
And the original's obviously a killer. That just gives it the extra bump. Before that is The Reflex. He's got a brand new label called Disco Days. Discolian Days. No, hang on, let's get this right. Disco Lidays.
Give us a look.
Discolidays. That's it, Discolidays.
I could have told you that in about 3 seconds.
Anyway, it's a track called... bit aside, actually. The Voice of Q. I wonder if that's anything to do with... what was he called Q?
Mr. Bond. James
Bond.
Oh,
yeah.
Q was the guy that gives him the mint Rolex, isn't it?
Oh, I was thinking of Knight Rider. That's Kit, isn't it?
That's Kit, man.
That's the Reflex Revision, obviously, with the Binny's label and all that. That's his first 12 that's come out, so... what a great 12 that is as well. It looks beautiful.
Very thick cord.
Yeah. And before that was a kind of a private press thing. I played the other side of that last week. It's pure see-through vinyl. Easy to lose that one underwater.
Easy not to see what you're playing on it as well.
Exactly. People thought I was playing the slip out. That's Groove Usalina. So there you go. Thanks for that. John, what's in your box?
This is Odin and Fatso working with Hair Frank this time, and this track's called Binary Transmission. Check it out, my man.
We'll be right back.
pure computer game music. Feel like you're driving somewhere.
Incredible. And the BPM we just worked out was what, 140?
Rocking it at 140. Any faster than it'd be almost drum and bass.
I love that shit, mate.
I was just saying, like, all Detroit house music never got past 125, ever.
That's one of the reasons I love it. But this being 140 is one of the reasons I love this.
Well, let's face it, all music just got faster and faster and faster as time went on, didn't it? However, hip-hop went the other way. It started really fast. It just got slower and slower and slower till it's now something like 60 BPM.
Yeah, people get bored very easily. Especially when you've got a fly's brain like me.
I remember when I used to have a pan on the mixer and I used to be able to pan us from left to right. I can't do that now.
Didn't worry about it. I'm not.
It was also a stereo pan where we'd just do that, like, as if you were getting thrown around a waltzer. Why? Why would you need that? Well, for now, that's
for
clearly
that
why.
For this exact conversation.
If anyone wants to pretend there's a fly in the room, just put this effect on.
If anyone can tell us why the Pioneer 500 doesn't have that on it, I'd be greatly appreciated. Thank you.
The 500.
That went out with the disco ball.
I'm not for that.
Anyway, we're going to switch the style up completely now because...
I hope the BPM as well. You can't follow that with another...
Fast jazz, and this is a brand new record that hasn't come out yet. I met up with the guy for the first time the other day. We've known each other for like over 16 years. We've never met, and we've spoken nearly every other week. And the guy's
is
called.
Is this love that I'm feeling? Is this the love that I've been searching for?
Malachi Trout is his name, and he runs this label called Dynamite Cuts, and what a label it is. Go check it out. All 45s that you've never had before. Well, all previously unreleased on 45. Does the artwork and everything. Anyway, this is John Lucian's brand new double 7-inch that's coming out.
I only ever did it the once.
Only the once. Here you go. Check this out. A world exclusive. On 45, that is, obviously.
To the song I'm singing. I've heard my every word, but you see, my heart must remind me, for it's so in love with you. Listen, love, to the song I'm singing. Hopefully, you have heard my every word. But you see, my heart must remind me, for it's so in love with you. Perfectness has a link between us. Love so real, feel like I'm a child again. Chasing dreams filled with red and yellow colors, eating gingerbread and wine. Where's this place called heaven? Could it be that's where you're from? You unfold my every need like you knew me when my life began. Listen, love, to the prayer I'm praying. Hopefully, our Supreme will hear my plea. Faithfully, you'll be my commander, for I'm so in love with you. Bum 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 b
There you go, John Lucien. And if jazz is your thing,
why wouldn't it be?
And that's for you. Or if 45 is your thing, then do check out his site, Dynamite Cuts. Now listen, it's my sister's birthday today. She is 53 years of age. Happy birthday.
A day over 33.
Exactly. Happy birthday, Natalie. Well, listen, it's that time of the month again, isn't it, John?
Well, it certainly is. You know what it is?
What's that?
Sandra's picked the Titronics off the Titronics label prior.
Yeah.
By Nathaniel Duchesne. And he was going to play the original. And to be fair, I haven't heard any of it, right?
All right.
But I seen that there was a USEC remix on it, and I went, which one do you want us to play, the original or the USEC?
And now he's original. Now he can't decide.
Well, no, I just said I love USEC, so if you are going to play one, I'll play the USEC. And he went, no, play the USEC one.
All right,
I love that guy.
Well, let's drop this first.
Sandra slot, what's in your slot today?
What's in your slot, Sandra?
Oh, come on, Smoove, man. You're the man with the buttons.
Sorry, I thought you were just playing.
No, I already had said what it was, but I'm just going to do it again. Yeah, no, I'm not. Check it out, my man.
Thank you.
definitely sounds like you've been hanging out in the arcades, John. All this computer music.
Me, Athanos.
Twin Beam.
Twin Beam.
Twin Beam Brothers.
Doing some serious...
gaming.
Gaming, yeah.
Winning.
Oz was away to that thing, wasn't he, where he just got to play games for
by
a
himself.
Weekend. Did Athanos go with him?
Athanos went, but they wouldn't have spoke to each other for like all weekend.
Unless they had beat the top score, and then they would have high-fived each other and went, yeah! Yeah, bro!
Hey, I got to say, massive thanks to that artist, I can't pronounce her name, who did a drawing of us while we were performing live. Did you see that?
It was brilliant.
It was absolutely amazing. That was at the Hootenanny in Brixton. What a gig that was. Very sweaty in there, wasn't
just
it, John?
Just pure chaos, wasn't it?
Madness. Aye. So, we've had a canny few days on the road recently. What else did we do? Oh, yeah, we did that private party in...
Guildford?
No. Oh, yeah, we did Guildford last week, which was a private party as well.
Oh, no, the one in the farm.
Yes.
Where there was the roulette
the
tables.
The farm.
And everyone was, like, dressed up.
Aye, that was mental.
Oh, that was great, that.
So, yeah, kind of tired, but looking forward to a...
And I've had a wicked chest infection.
Excellent.
Really bad. I just felt absolutely cackabungi. But today was the first day that I felt sort of all right. I could breathe, sort of. And then I'm just back on the red stripe. Brilliant.
Red stripe. Brilliant. Now, it's time for exclusive time. I wasn't sure which side to play, but I've just downloaded the other side. I'm going to play... This is X-Ray Ted, right? This is on Bomb Strikes, the label. It's coming out on 45, and this is great because I love cut and paste. This is called Tribute to the Original Art Form. You get me?
Yeah!
Started.
What we're going to do right here is go back. Way back. Back into time.
On beat.
Simple drills before starting on our next lesson.
Ready? Yeah!
Well, John's just informed me that Sean's totally missed out on that repress of your album.
Yeah. It's
the Kingmaker.
It's sold out in 3 days.
Oh, I can't believe. How did he do that?
I've got no idea.
It's been all over social media.
I put it up. Jalapeno put it up.
I put it up.
Right, it's gone.
Down to another step.
What an absolute loser.
One thing I can say. Get the effect on.
Now, we've got another world exclusive. This is specific. And he sent me this. This is beautiful. Check the lyrics out. Basically, what happened is Craig G, the famous American rapper, signed a Cool Chillin' label, right, from years ago. He's still around, still touring. He did a tour in the UK. And this rap is all about that tour. Check this out. It's amazing.
Yeah. Craig G, 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 G. DJ Specific. What up, Mushroom? Yeah. It's summertime in my favorite city. Ha, yeah. United Kingdom. You know how we do. Queens. Let me tell you how the day went, man.
Yo.
Okay, I'm loving that the weather's warming up. Pandemic or not, I got that peacock strut. Clean pair of Air Max for the girls to stare at. Craig G stays dipped from Bournemouth to Fairfax. Hold up, you hear that? Sounds like a function. Live DJs, outdoor vibes are jumping. Time to grab a pint, roll a spliff, do a two-step, dance to the melodious. Tony spread love, just hit me on the WhatsApp. Sound checks at 6, we're sold out, you'll trust that. Only 2 o'clock and they play my favorite hip-hop. Hungry so I take a stroll over to the chip shop. Grab a quick bite, have a conversation with Mike about the dope after party that we doing tonight. I make sure I get in touch with DJ Kofi. We win in other seasons, but the summer gets the trophy. Warm weather in London, summertime's terrific. We keep the vibes going with Craig G Specific. So much to do, stay home and you won't miss it. We outside, keep your spirits lifted. Warm weather in London, summertime's terrific. We keep the vibes going with Craig G Specific. So much to do, stay home and you won't miss it. We outside, keep your spirits lifted, lifted. Hopped on a train, took a trip to Manchester. It rained, now it's sunny again. No plans messed up. Gotta get the thuggies for that jerk chicken and sorrow. Feeling rather light, so save the quarrels for tomorrow. Call Mr. C, cause I'm thinking about a fresh tap. Professionally done on the spot, yeah, I can bet that. Check out Red Venom, he's setting up a session. A couple extra pounds for them verbal mic blessings. More bounce, just hit me, said the tickets move steadily. Can't wait for you to tear up the stage, I know you ready, G. 82 degrees with a slight breeze at sundown. Drink a couple brews at a pint that paid for one round. Just a tad sauce from that England hospitality. Bartender jokingly said that he could battle me. Leave a nice tip, hit the hotel to change clothes. Do a meditation, relax before I flame shows. Hit the lobby, wait for that Ben Sprinter. Not hungry, but I'm gonna eat that crowd up for dinner. Ready for situations that may approach me. We win in other seasons, but the summer gets the trophy. Warm weather in London, summertime's terrific. We keep the vibes going with Craig G Specific. So much to do, stay home and you won't miss it. We outside, keep your spirits lifted. Warm weather in London, summertime's terrific. We keep the vibes going with Craig G Specific. So much to do, stay home and you won't miss it. We outside, keep your spirits lifted, 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 lifted. DJ Specific. Yeah.
There you go, DJ Specific, limited edition, white label, that's Craig G, and a track called Summertime. Beautiful.
Hey, Sean, I'm only kidding, son. It's not out yet.
He knows you're lying, he knows.
I'll be the first person to tell you. He's just sent us a message there, and he was quite upset. He just said...
is he crying?
When you say these things, it makes me want to go to the city to show you the temper. You will be eating stones and making me chase shadows and make me feel low day in, day out.
Oh, clever stuff there, Sean.
Clever stuff. Sean, don't worry, son.
Kitty Winter, check the drums on this. Dynamite cuts again.
Yeah.
Listen, we're talking about represses, because obviously we're talking about John's album there, The Kingmaker. It's definitely on the way, so don't worry, it is coming. And Jalapeño are going to repress quite a lot of our back catalogue, because obviously all of our albums have sold out, bar one. So that's great news. They're also going to do Solid Brass. Don't worry, though, if you did buy the Solid Brass, you will have the copy of the brass vinyl. Wait, the repress isn't going to be brass, you see?
It's going to be super gold with sparkles in it.
But even if it's black, people will go, oh, well, I want the black one as well. Anyway, and while we're talking about it, I did an album a few years ago now, a long time ago, and never came out on vinyl, called First Class. Came out on CD, but hey.
Did it come out on mini-disc from TNT Industries?
Mini-disc, leak. Anyway, so that's coming out as well, but much further down the line. So, what's in your box, John, before we get anywhere near there?
This is Marina Trench.
What a great name that is.
Yeah, isn't it? Marina Trench of the Gusset.
Dear me.
And this is the Free Mind EP. It's absolutely brilliant. And it's got some really good remixes by Anna Wall and Cynthia. But I love the original, so this is Free Mind. Check it out, my man.
Smoove and Turrell. Easy listening.
wanna feel freedom.
Now here's one I found in my local charity shop. What a great find this was. 50 pence, knock yourself clean out.
you bloody bastards.
I'm having fun. You're having fun. We're all.
Yeah, the one before this one, which is obviously SOS Band.
Just be dub to me.
Just be good to me.
Dub.
Well, dub was the Norman Cook version. Ah, you see.
That's just the instrumental.
Well, this is the extended 11-minute version. The Sandra version.
This is what you need in your next mix.
Hi.
No, everything that sorts out a third of the mix.
Well,
three records.
Didn't Sandra do a mix the other week for James Watson on Method Radio?
I did.
He put two songs on. They were both 20 minutes long.
Sexy songs, though.
Anyway, before that one, as I said, found it in the local charity shop this week, actually. I had 5 seconds to run in and put my hands and saw this one. It was the Norman Harris and In Good Faith. Norman J presents Philadelphia Records. There you go, Norman J. So, John, what have you got next? How long have we got left on the show? It looks like we've got 20 minutes left, yeah. This on the national airwaves.
This is a group out of Pittsburgh, USA, called Parallax.
US of A.
In the US of A. If it's hot, funk it. And they're really good. They're just a trio on this track's called Stars. Check it out, mama. Nice chords.
Gonna be David Bowie's.
Tonight, Matthew, I'm gonna be the Eric Clapton.
Tonight, Matthew, I'm gonna be Eddie Charles's.
Tonight, Matthew, I'm gonna be the Whams.
Tonight, Matthew, I'm gonna be the Beatle.
Tonight, Matthew, I'm gonna be the Rolling Stone.
Gathers loads of moss, though. There you go. You played that the other week, didn't you?
I did, and you know what it is? I meant to play the second track, and I played the first again. Doesn't matter.
Exactly. Now, listen.
Don't matter.
We're talking about long records, weren't we? Right? Now, what's the longest record you own? I don't mean, like, an album. Do you know what I mean? I mean, like, what's the longest song that you own? Obviously on vinyl, you can't cheat and say like, oh, it's a mixtape on Spotify, SoundCloud, whatever. But what is the longest track that you want? This is mine that I know of. I used to play this in record sets, right? When I used to DJ in the town and there was no one around, I used to put this on, right, in the head of steam, go over the road, right over the road, actually, through under the subway, into the Telegraph and have a beer and come back.
That's
and this would still be playing.
That's the way to do it. A proper
and
P.
Nobody knew.
Proper P song, in it.
Somebody,
you know what I mean?
Somebody called me out. No, this is, you can take a poo.
No, you can do the lot.
You can do everything, yeah.
Have yourself a little Jimmy Russell while you're on.
You can probably get the bus home, do you know what I mean? Have a private little poo in your own house and get a taxi back, maybe. Fast taxi at that, like. Anyway, this is Get Ready by the Rare Earth, right? These were signed to Motown. White guys, I do believe. I think the whole band were white. Yep, look at their faces there. It's official. Anyway, it's an amazing album, this, and they did do some great albums. But this is their... How long is this version? This is... It rolls in at a staggering 21 minutes 30.
That's impressive, that man.
Yeah, I mean, that's a real poo, isn't it?
Is that Kamasi Washington one that I've just bought, though? You know, like, the A side is like the...
Yeah,
the
five songs
taken apart, and then on the B side, it's everything together.
I think they're all like different versions of the same song. That's been done loads in jazz, though, isn't it? Doesn't count.
No, but on the B side, it's all the songs played at the same time.
Like a mega mix.
To make one track.
All right, listen when this kicks
just
in.
Just saying.
But putting it out there. And obviously, we're not going to play the 21 minute 30 version of this. Might though, you never know.
Marie,
feel like me bowels are stirring.
Marie Brown's just said, I can't believe that you went on Stars in Their Eyes and didn't do Opus 4.
Shocking that life.
What twiddly deep, twiddly dumb.
Ooh.
Look out, baby, cause here I come. I'm bringing you a love that's true. Get ready. I start making love to you. Get ready. Cause don't you know I'm coming.
Cause here I come.
On my way.
Get ready, cause here I come.
You wanna
Kind of funky for a bunch of white guys, eh?
Drop that class.
Amazing. I love the sound of them drums.
To be honest, though, by the time he gets to where he's going to be worn out, because he's come that many times. if this is an 18-minute track, I mean, at best, I'll last 3.5 minutes.
I hope she's ready, like. She's putting all the dresses on, isn't she?
And that's including the foreplay.
She's got every dress on out the wardrobe on. Yeah. You know, she's like 16 foot.
He's still coming. Stuck to the ceiling like Spider-Man's been in the room.
All right, we're going to switch it up because I'm not going to play the full version because that would be here for 3 weeks. And she would still be wearing all her clothes.
Spider-Man 5's.
Here's a little remix I did a long time ago that never got released. So you think of this.
Now we back up in the spot claiming never been gone. Niggas who cut us off wanna reattach us now.
Them girls who brush us off said they want some numbers to dial.
Yeah, I get that ass a number and some lumber to pile. And catch a curve from my kick,
don't show me love if I break.
So stick to the same plan, don't come shaking my hand like we peeps. It ain't deep, but be sure to understand. Between us, it ain't no
love. That's true, things ain't going like action.
Tight, then you might feel what was dealt to me. You see, ain't no young boys up in here. Keep a clear head, trying to keep my pockets on stuff. Like dear hands upon the wall, so all the gold we get from y'all don't fade. So mind your biz and walk your ways, cause I'm never gonna let you up inside my maze.
I don't care about what you think you say. Things you want to know.
If you remember, John, we were travelling to Croatia to do that festival, and I knocked this one up on the aeroplane, and we dropped it at the gig.
The whole place went nuts.
And Eddie Piller was there, and you were singing, and he was like, double taken. Is that coming out of your mouth?
Yeah, but Eddie, that's what happens when you lose out. My good friend. I love Eddie.
Hear ye!
Had a good weekend with him, didn't you?
We did.
The coat's in session now. Here comes the judge.
Rich in Arizona's mentioned an animal called a javelina. Have you ever heard of
the javelina?
Never ever heard of a javelina.
No, never heard of a javelina. I've heard of a leopard.
Yeah. Have you heard of a panther?
Yeah. Or
in my life, I'm sure Americans just make up names for things.
Is it like a really thin dog that looks like a snake? It's really straight.
Yeah, dead pointy. In fact, my Whitbread loves throwing them.
Here comes the judge.
Where do you think you are? I know where you gon' be. If you don't eat my plea, I'm here to tell you.
And memories. DJ Shadow, we're going to say goodbye to everyone watching, listening at the radio.
Watching their own kitchens and what have you.
Yeah, watch yourself. Watch the road, mind. Mind that child. Amazing song, amazing drum break as well. That is Great Pride, and She's a Lady.
We fly so close together.
And before that, we obviously had the worst titled album of all time, Introducing. It was voted the worst titled album of all time. By NME, though, so that doesn't really matter. That was DJ Shadow, of course. What you got, John?
I bought this quite a while ago on vinyl, but it was only released in Japan, and it was going for mega money, so they re-released it over here. But speaking of computer games, this is where a lot of the... hear us out, because this is beautiful, right? This is where a lot of the music from Legend of Zelda was sort of... The guy who wrote all that music took inspiration from this album, if you know what I mean.
Right.
And it's by... Ichiko Ooba, and this track's called Porcelain. Check it out, my man. It's just stunningly beautiful.
Oh,
Yeah, that's beautiful. That almost reminds me that we're approaching the end of the show vibes. But we're going to keep those vibes going, so I've got another one to follow that. Sweet. Oh, yeah, man. I'm just going to roll myself another J. Maybe he's put on a video or two. Give myself a bottle of rum.
Hey, just chill, man. Just roll a J.
Just chillax. All the way to the bottom of the toilet.
I love that when you said that. Still tickles us. Smoove. Just going to going to do a little mix here. Are you ready? Into the John Turrell, Timo Lassie, Olo. Vision.
Sexy. Sweet.
What a tune this is, woman.
What an album that is.
Incredible.
And what a great drummer.
You were just saying there, one of the lads that fills in if Oz can't do a gig, because obviously Oz has just had a baby and stuff. And Joost Hendricks is one of the best drummers, honestly. Incredible. And Smoove thought that it was Joost on this album.
He was staying at my house that weekend, well, the week, and says, is that you? And he went, no, it's not. He says, no. And I went, oh, listen to this. Put it on, expect him to go, yeah, whatever, yeah, no, not really, sounds nothing like me. And he looked and he went, yeah, totally, who's playing drums?
Who is it? Who is it?
Tell you what, the guys from Acid Records would probably think it was him as well, though.
I'd say that's one of the finest jazz records
made for years. Definitely.
Definitely.
Now, I'm going to play you one of my all-time top 10 records that I own, right? And I'm obsessed. There was nothing really special about this album. I just found
it. Apart from Smoove's on the front cover of it.
It was a chout. No, no, not that.
I'm
not playing that.
Sorry, but this you're on the front cover.
This
of
is this. The one I'm playing.
Sorry.
This is Ramsey Lewis. I've got 200 albums by him. Once I discovered this album, it set the whole thing off. But this is from an album called Upendo Nipamoja, right? And this track's called Slipping Into Darkness, which obviously isn't his song, but never mind, it's his version. But I was listening to a Cosmic Jam, I think, and Paul Weller was sitting in for him, and he played this song, and the very next day I found this album at a charity shop. I could not believe my luck. This was a long, long time ago. Anyway, I played this record back to back, flipped it over. Every occasion, going out, coming home late, afternoon, cup of tea, everything. I love this album. So much so, every time I see a copy, I buy it and I give it to someone. The last copy I gave was to Warren from Hoochie Coochie.
Can I see? I've never been given one.
No, yeah, you will though.
Yeah,
check it out.
Thank you.
what's not like to like about that? The drums are so fat.
Absolutely.
Beautiful Fender Rhodes and double bass. So good, that album.
So good.
Ramsey Lewis. Every time I used to go record shopping, like, you know, in like, not like new record shops, but like old school record shops, or just old records, old record fairs in Germany and stuff like that, I'd be always looking. Excuse me, are you looking for anything particular? Yeah, Ramsey Lewis. And they'd always hand me a best of Ramsey Lewis. No, none of them best ofs.
None of that.
No.
Even though the songs are really good, I want to hear the albums.
Well, I've got
I want to hear what got
200
to that track.
Albums down there.
No, but that's what I'm saying. You know, how did he get to that track?
Oh,
you only ever know that from listening to an album, not the best of.
His career is incredible. Oh, yeah. His career is incredible, though. Right, John, what you got?
It needs no introduction.
Drop it like a
basically, top. Mary Schwartzky just reminded us of Bob James.
Tune. Jody got a cat, but she wouldn't let it out. One of the greatest samples that De La Soul ever took. I found it in the end.
Jody got a cat, but she won't let it out. Oh, tough luck, cause it makes Jack pout. Waiting on the winds, he moves to the next. Searching for the cheese, looking for the text. In the big blue, in search of the skins. Grinning and laughing, laughing and grinning. Padlock Jody got the whole scene played. No knocking boots till she 14K. Diamond in the back, sunroof top. Waiting for the credit card so she can go and shop. Jack plays the back, just knocking other socks. Cause now in the hood, he's hot. Till one ring came, Jody blew a spark. Found about Judy round the corner in the park. Flipping like a dipstick, hip to the news. Practicing the rain, bellowing the blues. Jack pulls the coffin and swift like a skate. Yo, Jody, yo, gotta go, got a date. Padlock Jody screaming, wait, wait, wait. Don't bury her, he replies, I'm keeping the faith. I'm keeping the faith.
I never do the baseball with you again. Yo, I never do the baseball with you, cause your hoochie coo is so smooth. Is it such a sin to let me in? Hooked by your ever so shyness. Won't that bush? Heard you from Flatbush. Ran after you, caught you, brought you to Long Island. Styling for a while in my hut. I was on a cut for a peck. A silly Greg Peck. You try to play me new, plug one, you disconnect. I try to touch your hair.
Say no.
Yo, I try to touch your
you
hair.
Say no.
Is it cause you want my financial flunk? First, you gotta please me. Nice and easy, but I guess you want that in reverse, so I stand plug first to see.
Leave your name and your number, and I'll get back to you.
Once again, it's another rap bandit, fiending at I am, I can't stand it. Wanna be down with the day glow, knocking on my door saying, hey, yo, yo. Knocking on my door saying, hey, yo, yo. I got a funky new tune with a fly banjo. I can't understand what the problem is. I find it hard enough dealing with my own biz. How'd they get my name and number? Then I stop and think and wonder about a plan. Yo, man, I gotta step out top. You wanna call me up? Take my number down. It's 2222222. I got an answer machine that can talk to you. It goes,
hey, how you doing? Sorry you can't get through, but what is your name and your number? And I'll get back to you. Yo, check it.
Exit the old style, enters the new. But nothing's new by being hawked by a few. Or should I say a flock? Cause around every block there's Harry, Dick, and Tom with a demo in his phone. Now I'm with helping those who want to help themselves and flaunt a nut that's doggy as a dough. But it's not the move to hear the tales of limousines and pails of money they'll make like a pro. I be like, yo, black disclaiming a tape. Well, after show the time to spare, I just make. But the songs created in they shacks be so wick, wick, whack. Situations like this, I know hate. They give me smiles, Kool-Aid, wide and ass.
What's it that?
And with the straightest face, I be like,
hell yeah.
I slip them the digits and pop a Prince Paul, so I don't go AWOL. But yet I know when they call, they get.
Hey, how you doing? Sorry you can't get through. Why don't you leave your name and your number, and I'll get back to you. Hey, how are you doing? Sorry you can't get through. Why don't you leave your name and your number, and I'll get back to you. Check it out.
Haven't been to a jam in quite a while. Figure out, catch up on the latest styles. Then piles and piles of demo takes about a miles. All I wanna do is cut on the text clouds, but addition.
The other day I posted up an old poster from Liberty's in Sunderland. And obviously Mark Teasdale was straight on it.
Now, oh, the cheap one, not the London one.
No, it was our, it was basically
Liberty's in London.
It was our
beautiful
single launch, and it was well attended, so much so that people were outside on the street watching through the window. It was a kind of small bar, to be fair.
Flat, dual five seater.
Yeah, yeah. It's the one on the side of the cinema. Well, it's long gone now, like, which is now the point. Pointless, as I like to call it.
No matter what.
Anyway, great times. That was the De La Soul era, the first two albums. Sure that's all replayed on that, though. Now we're going to finish the show. But of course there's no answering machine. On this little number from John, this is Mavis. This was the Ashley Beadle project that didn't really do anything, really, did it?
Well, we played some big stages and I sang with Candy Staton, so it wasn't too bad.
Not too bad, but there was supposed to be a follow-up or something, or a remix thing of this, wasn't
nothing
there?
Nothing really ever happened, and now...
That's what I mean.
It's the Black Science Orchestra I'm working with on the next two tracks, so...
Doing it properly. Anyway, this is a great track. And we'll see you next week. Well, we won't see you. You might see us
I'll
tomorrow.
Talk to you.
In South Shields tomorrow. At the Tinkersmiths.
And all I'm asking,
good night, folks.
You don't see me cry. Time to walk away and let this thing we got just die. And I'm just telling you to give me no more tries. A man's a man again. When all is lost, just say goodbye. And I'm selfish to the core. No matter what you do for me, I still scratch out for more. And this thing we're in would suit another man, that's for sure. But that man's not me, and I just can't be what you're looking for. Oh, oh. And all I'm giving you is that I really try, but that ain't the type of thing that we wanted deep inside. Don't waste more of our time, 'cause that ain't never what I had in mind. And I ain't what you need for giving up is something. That's why I got to leave. Selfish to the core. No matter what you do for me, I still scratch out for more. And this thing we're in would suit some other man, that's for sure. But that man's not me, and I just can't be what you're looking for. Nothing worse than seeing someone's heart slowly go. And don't waste any more of your time, 'cause baby, that ain't never what I had in mind.
Cause giving up is a something. And girl, I got to leave. And I'm just selfish to the core. No matter what you do for me, well, I still scratch your heart for more. And this thing we're in could suit another man, that's for sure. But that man ain't me, and I just can't be what you're looking for. And I'm not what you need.